Hello YouTubers, it's Manu's being here, and today myself, I just want to say, tonight in Hollyoaks and E4, Nico told Sienna she was pregnant, and she showed Sienna her baby bump. Now, is Nico really pregnant, or is Nico lying about being pregnant? Because Nico is, she just told so many lies, so she has. Well, the biggest lie she's told is lying about being dead for all these 2 years, and she never did die. So Nico lied about dying, but she never did die in that fire, so she didn't. So that was a big lie she told, and tonight in Hollyoaks and E4 she told Sienna she's pregnant, and but is she only faking being pregnant just to get close to Sienna again, and so Sienna doesn't send her to jail? So is Nico really lying about being pregnant just so Sienna can protect her? Because I wouldn't put it past Nico at all if she's lying about being pregnant. So so that's what I wanted to say, guys. Is Nico really pregnant in Hollyoaks, or is she lying? Comment if you wish on this video if you think Nico is lying about being pregnant, as she announced tonight in Hollyoaks and E4 she was pregnant. Okay, and we haven't watched this episode yet. It'll air on Channel 4 tomorrow night at 6:30 to 7:00. So, okay, so that's all I wanted to say, guys. Thanks for watching. That's all for now. I will keep you updated on my videos, but that's all for me for now. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!